This is You Hold Me Up, written by myself, Monique Gray Smith, and illustrated by Danielle Daniel. You hold me up when you are kind to me. What do you think they're making there?
A bowl full of soup.
A bowl full of soup.
Or oatmeal.
Or oatmeal?
Yes. Or cereal.
When you share with me.
I see an apple.
Isn't that interesting how sometimes in drawings we all see different things?
Yes. Yeah.
When you learn with me.
It looks like a grandma.
You think that's a grandma? What makes you think that's a grandma, love?
Because she has gray hair and she has glasses on.
Mm-hmm. You hold me up when you play with me. When you laugh with me.
Maybe they're on a boat.
They might be on a boat, for sure. Yeah. You know what? I had never, ever thought of that. Thank you. When you sing with me.
I see some drums and sticks.
Some drums and sticks, yep.
I actually saw them first.
You hold me up when you comfort me. When you listen to me.
Rosy cheeks.
Yes, they got rosy cheeks, don't they? When you respect me. You hold me up. I hold you up. And we hold each other up. And did you notice about their legs?
They look like hearts.
They do look like hearts, that's right.